It's my happy place. It's where I go to hide. It's dark and depressing. Why would you want to be here? It feels like home. Oh, I'm sorry. Tonks kept saying something about therapy and mental health and overcoming childhood abuse. This just sounds stupid. Well, obviously you didn't find it, thank goodness. I figured when it was right there about to kill me, I'd be able to produce it. Marilla, you're not the main character. I can be the main character. I mean, yes, but... I mean, I know that Autumn's behavior up until now would suggest she'd totally go for that idea, but... Maybe we should inform my day chart. Because Professor Snape's here and he's always depressing and angry? Good point. Harsh, but true. Yeah, I hope the creature wouldn't get into the friggin' building. Even if they let it onto school grounds. So much for protecting the school from dark creatures. Yay! I'm looking for a Dementor. Ugh. Friendship? No! Dang it! Failure? Oh my gosh, she killed someone? probably gone by now. Talks, why don't you go get a professor? Because obviously a group of 14-year-olds can handle this better. Oh, exciting. Let's see, I may need to get some proper music. Kinda. Kind of sad when Tonks is a pack of plants. Are you sure? Yes. Thank you.
Ooh, ouch. Here we go, guys. I don't know, but I really want to talk about your worries. I know you would lie to me, but would I lie to you? Okay, listen. When was the last time I lied to you? You know, you could probably help if you didn't keep doing mean stuff, then you'd know for sure. Oh! You can do it, Marula! You're far from perfect, like the absolute opposite of perfect with all things. But you're not your parents! If you can't believe in yourself, then believe in the me that believes in you! I don't even know what that means! I don't care, just catch your Patronus! Dragon. Well? How much time exactly? About 2 seconds.
Yeah.
So unicorns are really, like, nice and stuff? That's pretty cool. I was just trying to walk away, leave me alone. And here I thought she was planning on reading Azkaban and saving her parents. Oh, she's gone now? That's it? You mean the teachers couldn't have done that? Seriously? I guess they were congratulating the Dementor. You know, that's only good against against Dementors, right? Aw, crud. Yay! Do I ever get to use it? Nope. Aww. Yay!
Someone really likes this manticore. That's good. What's it like being a dangerous creature? Oh, it's great to get to eat people and kill things and not feel bad about it. Oh, wow. Alright, he is now appeased. Look at that. Look at how appeased he is. Yeah. Oh. Sorry. Okay. Please don't kill me. Yay. Now he eats his food very calm. Actually, he tastes it, makes sure I'm not poisoning him. And then he eats it very calmly. Appreciate the animation, but if he has the body of a goat, he should lay down front end first and get up hind end first. We leveled Chuy up. Look at that face. Look at him. Oh, goodness. He's so cute. You guys got to see this. She just slaps him in the face with a stick. I love that.
Well, they're key then. You'll get him. That's all he wants from life. Ha ha! I guess. Courage? Chuy, I'd appreciate it if you could walk just a little bit faster. I mean, if you wanted to like, get a new tune, that'd be cool. Kind of pancaked right there. It looks like roadkill, to be honest. Oh no, perfect plan didn't plan. Like that non-specific cracker-like food that she feeds every animal? No, wait, no, she gives them a steak. Now, maybe not best to go to the animal reserve and start picking out animals. Wow. That's, concerning. Are they all vampires? Look at you dance. But he needs more than blood and sugar. Well, he needs blood, yes, but he needs more than blood-flavored sugar. Mission accomplished. People are so weird. Gotta move away from the exit sign before I hit the... It tastes like blood. So probably salty. Maybe a little tinny. I'm sorry, Mrs. Crib. I feel a little bit bad for you, but also not, because these are just creepy. Oh no, that's right, they're sold out. Oh, he's a hobbit that grew abnormally tall. May? So much for inventory. His energy is draining fast. We're in an emergency situation. Really? No. I'm sure Chuy can survive for a week without proper sustenance. He just apparated out of nowhere, or do you actually secretly have an invisible cloak? Oh, okay. It's like, man, that's a little weird. I feel a little self-conscious. With a pointless energy game? No, not this time. Oh, thank you. Oh, what just happened? What just happened? That was weird. I'm gonna have to go watch that again and see what happened. Oh, look at him! He's so happy. Within reason!
You were online?
Yeah,
in a line. Oh, that kind of line. That's right. 80s. No internet yet.
Just imagine him walking up with a pair of sunglasses on and a personal butler. Where's my changing room?
Well, don't be. Let's go.
Guess I have to level... Yep.
We don't have time before the big show. Oh, but take a few weeks to get him up to level 7. Okay.